I grew up in a small town in Minnesota called Wheaton, which is a couple hours northwest of here. I went to undergraduate, the first 2 years at college or University of St. Thomas, and then transferred over to the University of Minnesota and finished there, and then went to medical school at the University of Minnesota. You know, it's really hard to say. I guess I was always interested in medicine from the time I was in high school, and just liked the idea of the variety, especially family medicine. My plan was always to live in a smaller community and practice family medicine, and that's just kind of where it's taken me. The biggest appeal is just the wide variety, dealing with everything from doing OB for 20 years and delivering babies all the way up to now taking care of people in a nursing home setting. It's just not really locked into just one age group or one specific disease or body area. Well, the first thing you do, obviously, is ask him what brings him in, get to know him a little bit about as far as past medical history, that type of thing, and then dealing with their problems and trying to talk to them in an open and honest way and in non-medical terms, you know, trying to just talk to them like a friend, you know, from that standpoint, and avoid medical jargon and things that somebody wouldn't necessarily understand. Oh man, there's so many. I mean, the obvious no-brainer one is to tell people not to smoke. But again, just trying to eat right, things in moderation. You know, moderation is the key. I mean, people now, then is it caffeine that's bad for you? Is it this that's bad for you? Is it, you know, fats that are bad for you? And nothing's really bad for you in moderation. It's when you overdo any one thing. And so trying to just live a well-rounded sort of life from the standpoint of diet, exercise, and those types of things. Well, my wife and I like to golf quite a bit. Now spending time with family. My sons are both married and each have a child, so I have two grandsons now. And just basically most of the time I'm with my wife and family.